The last thing I forgot to ask you. Danny Garcia has been going at it on Twitter and Instagram with Keith Thurman and with Earl Spence Jr.
I saw some of that.
If they fight, what do you think, Mikey?
They're walking out? Or
yeah, well, I'm walking right with you.
I saw
what's up, Mikey?
So, guys.
Yeah.
Mikey's getting love everywhere. Everyone loves Mikey.
Hell yeah, what's up, Ali?
I'm good. How are you guys?
You know what? I seen some of the Twitter and stuff that they've been going at it. Well, I mean, not everybody's fighting champions or you know, just undefeated fighters all the time.
You deserve a tune-up.
Thurman has had a couple of easy fights, maybe here and there, and what's his name?
Earl Spence or Danny Garcia?
Earl Spence Jr. You know, they also had a few fights here and there that maybe were easy picking, but Danny's not fighting for a title. He's not defending the title. Kind of gives him a little more leeway on who he chooses, and it's a little bit of a last minute replacement. Also, they were originally planning to get Berto or Molina or
John Molina Jr.
Someone else. It's not bad. I mean, guy may not be well known, but you know, he's a fighter, decent record. He lost to Errol Spence Jr., but Errol Spence, I think, did he stop him or did he just beat him? I don't know, but
I'm not sure. But Errol Spence is a beast.
Errol Spence already beat him, and that's why he's claiming, oh, well, you say I'm not worthy, but you're already fighting someone that already knocked. Well, just don't worry, you know, take your time, you know, take your time, man. Fights will come.
In March, Danny is supposed to fight Keith Thurman. Who wins?
I think Danny. I'm picking Danny. I don't know. I think he finds a way to win and finds a way to do it and just kind of does enough to win just a little bit. And although some people disagree, you know, he does it. He has beat some very good fighters.
So there we have it, Mikey Garcia. I'm across the street. I always park across the street.
Oh, yeah? I don't know where we were at.
Do you need $10? So do you have fun at these fight nights where the media, today you did a 35-minute interview with the fans and stuff?
Leaving.
We're looking forward to seeing you again.
All right.
It's a pleasure.
Awesome.
Appreciate it.
Where are you guys from?
Like originally?
Yeah.
Oh, I know you. I watch you on YouTube all the time.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I watch your videos.
You're a nice guy. I appreciate it. Thank you. Where are you guys from originally?
Soviets.
No, it's a big 50.
USSR.
Which one?
Only
Ukraine,
one.
Man.
Oh, Ukraine. Yes. Lomachenko. Lomachenko. Klitschko.
That's right. We're here to cheer for one of our people.
Yeah.
Hopefully he wins tonight. Jim Fleischer.
Thank you.
You guys have beautiful women in Ukraine. You see, worldwide, Mikey, from the Ukraine, they love you.
Cool. Hey, boxing is worldwide.
And even he's Yaros from the guy who made your shoes. Let's see the shoes. Lift up the boxing gloves. That really sick shoes. He's Ukrainian.
The boxing on the back too.
He used to be a wrestler. Did you know that?
Did he?
Oh, wow, I didn't even see that. Yeah. Very nice guy. I've talked to him.
Cool guy.
Sick shoes. So it's just a good experience. Just to somebody.
Yeah, it's cool because, I mean, you get to kind of be accessible. Well, I'm always accessible, but sometimes fans don't have, you know, opportunity to meet you and see you and take a picture. And I'm here and local show, a lot of times they don't expect someone to show up.
That's true.
I'm here and I'm supporting the guys from the gym.
And then everybody takes that picture, present their Instagram, and they tag at Team Mikey Garcia, and then you get a new wave of followers.
Yeah, and you're wearing the hat, my cousin was wearing the shirts. And
I wear the hat everywhere, Mikey. I wore it in Israel.
I saw that.
It's worldwide. All right, stay tuned, Mikey Garcia, possibly mid-December
hopefully,
for WBC title.
December.
Stay tuned, big things coming. FaceNewReport.com and Malisa Back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.